In southwest Alabama, there lies a river. A river that separates between two counties, Choctaw and Marengo. But it serves a better purpose than just being a landmark. It is the divider of two schools.